Is this the best story of the transfer window? So Chelsea have just signed Mykhailo Mudryk from Shakhtar Donetsk, and it was in a deal worth up to £89 million. Although he's apparently a great player, there's another reason that Shakhtar wanted so much, and it's because their president has pledged £22 million of the transfer to the Ukrainian war effort in order to help families of fallen soldiers. It's an incredible thing to do, and a massive respect to the Shakhtar president.